more people. Know of us. Very red. Very eager to kill.
Up ourselves, eh? He's not just any ranger. On the Honda train near Circus, he wiped out his entire squad.
Oh, you know, you want that Circus.
A couple of wounded made it out. They called him an animal. The creature was more human.
You better be careful. Shut the hell up and focus!
Roger that.
them again. Black and red. They fear and still want to kill you. You know him, and he knows you.
Everything all right here?
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that.
I have a trump card. You.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop. He is very bad. But you're right. Killing is worse.
He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square, and that's where I have to face him, before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. Here, we'll help you breathe.
Established our first ranger outpost, and we're still studying the city around us. There's a supply cache to the north, near a large courtyard. Everything else seems normal. Just the dead and silent houses all around. Today we heard a sound in the distance, like a horn or a crash. The silence is gone. My ears are still ringing, but death. I fear it is still close. My final entry. Our base is gone. We're no longer safe here. You won't be either. We brought this on our world. If you hear the noise, you must run and save yourself.
looking for another human. Not like you. A woman? Yes, a woman. Mother. Found this, but try not to kill aimlessly. I'll stay ahead.
Yeah.